everyone. My name is Marilé Colón Robles, the project scientist for NASA Globe Clouds, coming to you from NASA Langley Research Center in Hampton, Virginia. This is the very first of all the NASA centers, and where Katherine Johnson, Dorothy Vaughan, Mary Jackson, and Christine Darden, who recently received the Hidden Figures Congressional Gold Medal, did their amazing computational work. I'm excited to be here with atmospheric scientist Antonio Viudes Mora to thank everyone that participated in the GLOBE program's Fall Clouds Challenge.
As a scientist with NASA Clouds and the Earth Radiant Energy System, or CIRIS project, I want to give you all a very sincere thank to you over every person who made cloud observations. We have received over 45,000 observations from over than 70,000 locations in 93 countries on every continent, including Antarctica. You also reported purple skies, haboobs, a type of dust storm, and other types of dust storms and smoke plumes from nearby fires. We're excited to learn more from your observations and to see what we might discover.
It is with great excitement that we announce the top observers in this year's GLOBE Fall Clouds Challenge. The top observers per region are, congratulations to Aminu Ahmad, the top observer for the GLOBE Africa region, and Yu Hussein Lee, the top observer for the Asia and Pacific region.
Arkadiusz Bieliki, a top observer from the 2018 Spring Clouds Challenge, is also this year's top observer from Europe and Eurasia, followed closely behind Pedro Velázquez Guzmán.
Adrian Smith, the top observer for Latin American Caribbean region, and a special shout out to school rover Darío Orlando for the exceptional number of observations.
Ahmina Alhamadi, the top observer for the GLOBE Near East and North Africa, and Cheryl Johnson, the top observer for the North America region, with Roger Rose close behind.
We really appreciate both the schools and families who joined the challenge. You have all done very impressive work.
We encourage you to continue to submit cloud observations every day and all through the year.
We'll continue to send you your observations matched to satellite data.
Thank you so much.